I think this is one of the most satisfying things about wrapping and finishing the cut on your car.